special on the line, an eject car in one lane, and a summit car in the other. That's where we stand right now. Here we go. Rick Hendrick and HendrickCars.com has taken over the majority title on the side of Greg Anderson's machine. He is, was, and always will be affiliated with Summit Racing Equipment. Troy Coughlin, an eject is in his blood.
For glory, and this is for world championship points that will be added to the total after the countdown reset. I know that seems like a long way away. They are earning something about right here.
Troy Coughlin comes in the lane choice. He goes to the left side of the racetrack. Greg Anderson, he don't care about lane choice. Just give me one to give me a shot at that kid. It could show up a qualifying, but neither one of these drivers is thinking about that right now. They're thinking about, no matter how long this program goes on, it could be 50 years from now. There's still only one person, and one of these drivers is about to be the first. Tip of the cap, big thank you to Mission Foods for their commitment to the National Hot Rod Association. Bringing us a little extra side racing on Saturday to go along with qualifying. Two pasties, two championship drivers, getting ready to get out.